Hey everyone, so in this question we are given that formalin is an aqueous solution of formaldehyde, and now we have to find the number of grams of formalin.